Let's move on, like this what I'll come on. Now, next, very simple present value, alright, as well. It's what we call perpetuity. It's what we call perpetuity, yeah. Not even love can be forever, but this one can be forever.
Yeah, right.
Now, this one you have to remember the formula. Okay, right? Now, if I can stretch this one, present value, when you talk about present value, okay, right? If present to us, question four. Okay, right? You talk about what we call perpetuity. Perpetuity is like PV, C over R, or PNT over R, or I, okay, doesn't matter. For example, the for, you know, the formula, okay, come on, I'm going to go through. Now, just think of this formula, okay? Right, this is a few things, remember. For example, what is the present value of asset that pays $5 per annum, beginning next year, highlight the word forever. Okay, right, forever. So the appropriate discount rate, C over R, the fair value pay is $5.1, the answer is what? $50. You know, $50. Okay, $50, right? Now, most importantly, how is it applied in real life? Applied in real life, huh? Okay? For example, here, now, any regular church go here? Yeah. Any regular church go here? For example, let's say, right, Mr. A or whatever, a devout Christian, a multimillionaire, would like to set a fund for his church forever. Annual maintenance of a church runs up 200,000 per annum. Assuming it remains the same to infinity, how much must he set aside in the fund today, year zero, starting next year as well? Okay? Now, infinity, C over R. Okay? So you work out 2 million. Now, how certain are you that this 2 million can last forever? How certain are you that this 2 million can last forever? Now, take a look. This 2 million you put in something that pays 10%. That pays 10%. 10% of 2 million is how much? 200,000. Can 200,000 pay for your own maintenance? Yes. Next year, 2 million of, you know, 10% of 200 million is 200,000. Can it pay for year 2? Yes. And this one goes on. Can it pay? And this one goes on. Okay, in other words, you're just taking an interest in it. You pay it. Okay, this one can last forever. Can you follow? Right? This is what we mean by perpetuity. Okay? Now, of course, in real life, sorry. You can, now, very simple. No specifics, right? Any calculator just going to count $200,000. You get the answer. 2 million. You know, it's a simple division.
Infinity,
it's the same. This is a formula. You just have to remember the formula. C over R. You know, PMT over the I. That's all. You know, PMT over the I. That's all. Very simple, straightforward.
So, C is then for?
PMT. Another word for constant. PMT. For this one. This one is PMT. Constant. Right? 200,000 a year forever. You get it?
Okay? Right?
Now, if there is inflation, if your C grows, your PMT grows, right? This is what we call growing perpetuity. Again, these are a few formulas to remember. R minus G, or you know, the growth. G stands for growth, or like inflation. Okay, right? G like growth, or inflation. Okay? Right? Now, let's take a look. Same example. Now, consider the previous example. Okay, now ready? If the annual maintenance were to increase by 5% per annum, next year maintenance is 200,000. The timeline will look like the following. So 200,000 in year one, 5% means how much? 210. And then 5%, 220, you know, and it goes on forever. Can you follow? Okay, right. So you use this present value, right? Okay, the answer need to set aside is how much? 4 million. You can use the Excel spreadsheet, I can tell you it can last forever. Whereby 4 million present value, and then every year you withdraw 200,000, but grow at 5%. It can last forever. Can you follow? Okay, that is what we call growing perpetuity. Okay? Right?
Yes.
R is the I, the interest. The interest. Because here, the same thing. Your interest is fixed up here. Your interest, the interest rate is 10%.
Oh, okay.
10%. Okay? Sorry. Okay? Now, can we move on? Okay, now any question please ask, is for your own good.
Okay.
Now,